Welcome to my Hustle Show 2. Today we are going to test 17v17b. So what's new in this snapshot is, if you throw an ender pearl, you will hear a new plopping sound. It's really nice. And if you use the fishing rod, then if you listen really close, then you hear a pushing back sound. Got also new colored bats. You can craft them. If you got a white bat, you can craft them with every color you want. For example, you can craft them with white and black wool at the same moment. So you need three white, or you can't combine any colors. You can also use the stairs from the backside with fences and torches. So that's finally fixed in a lot of future updates. And you hear we got a new nose block sound. So yeah, this are my parrots. So yeah. So if you can hear really. Yeah. So you can use it with different blocks. For example, wool, bone block, gold block, clay block and packet ice. For example, this one. Or the bell, or the flute, or the champ. And we got also a new portal sound. It's really creepy. So for this one is also a new sound. Listen really closely. So that's not nice. We got also the new mob. The Elysian Illager. You don't get nothing if you kill him. That's really sad. So, only XP. So, what this is doing, it's making you give you blindness, and it's shooting you with arrows. And right now it's still glitchy, but if it's going really well, then it duplicates itself. And they are fake, so as you see, you can't hit the. You need to be lucky. So you don't know where he is, because this is fake. Because he's invisible, so now I need to find him. Where he is, I don't know. Oh, he is here somewhere. Oh, he's dead. It's really annoying. So I will let you see what happened here if you are in game mode 0. Oh, it's fixed. It's less hard. No. I'm almost dead. No. I died by an Elysianer. So it's a nice thing to get killed. Oh, it's even custom name too. That's nice. So yeah, I don't know. I just died. And if I died, it looks like my parrots are going behind me. Yeah, I don't know why. That's weird. But I didn't mention it, but parrots are dancing on music too. But yeah, also creepy music. And they can be on your shoulder. And also they can sit. So if you right click them, and if you is going to land, what he's not going to do, shit up. So he's going to sit right now. And you see he's sitting. He is not going anywhere. And he can stand and sit. So that's cool. So yeah, did you like this video? Don't forget to give it a like, subscribe and subscribe. And we will see you later.